Hi, this is Itamar from the blog Sport Not a Dirty World, and today on Polar N200, unboxing and charging the watch without a cable. Here's the box, let's open it. From here, we can see the find the joy of running in front of the box. Okay, let's see if we have another accessories here. Of course they are. This is the USB cable. And here is all the documents. All the how-to manuals. Nothing. Going back to the watch, let's open the wristband like this. Yes. Okay, let's remove it from the cardboard. Let's flip it. Here is the heart rate sensor, and now let's remove the screen protector like this. And now I want to show you how to charge it. So the watch itself need to unlock from the wristband like this, and this is the USB, the male USB. And the cable, you should insert it like this, not like this. Yes, and the other side should enter to a charger or the computer. But you can also charge it directly without the cable, just insert it like this, and that's it. I recommend to use the cable itself, not to damage the connector on the watch. I'll remove aside the computer and I'm going to insert the watch itself to the wristband like this. One side is the USB, there is a text that pointed. You need to hear the clicks. Let's open the watch from here. No. On the other side, no. So I need to charge it, and this is how it looks like after charging. Thank you.